Dartmouth just decided to reinstate SAT and ACT scores, and I can't help but wonder if other schools are going to be moving in a pretty similar direction. Many of my students are reporting that some of their friends who did not take the SAT or ACT are having a much harder time of getting into schools this year. What are you guys saying?